Lisa, breaking now at 5 o'clock, a corrections officer at MCI Norfolk is under arrest tonight, accused of trying to smuggle drugs into the facility. 29-year-old Stephen Frazier from Cumberland, Rhode Island, is accused of trying to bring Suboxone strips into the jail for an inmate, and it's not the first arrest of this kind. Earlier this year, another corrections officer was arrested for trying to bring the same drug into that prison.